Hi, this is Callum from Allsop and Allsop Real Estate. I'm at this Type 1E villa here in the Springs. So as you come in, nice bit of garden on your right hand side. As it is an end villa, obviously you do get a much bigger plot. Now coming around onto the back garden. Right here, there's an outdoor kitchen. So there is this annex on the side of the property that the landlord has put in. So the property will come with all the gym equipment. Lots of seating which has been fitted in, so will stay. Now heading back to the property. So we come in from the side. The main living room on your right hand side. Get lots of natural sunlight in. On your left hand side, you have what was the study. The landlord has opened it up into a dining room. As you can see, the floors are all upgraded. Right here you have lots of storage. Into downstairs bathroom, which has been fully upgraded. And coming into the kitchen. So fully upgraded kitchen. The property will come with the cooker. You have integrated appliances. And then here you have another family area. And then right here, doors out into the back garden. As we get to the top of the stairs, we'll take a right. You have the fully upgraded family bathroom. With a nice walk-in shower. Into one of the bedrooms. As you can see, it comes with fitted wardrobes. And into the next bedroom, which once again, as you can see, comes with wardrobes. Another really good sized bedroom. And here you have what was another family area, but the landlord has built this wall and put the door on, so this can act as a study or even a fourth bedroom. And last but not least, we'll come in to the master. walk-in closets right here. We'll come into the bathroom.